feel.
I'm like Yosemite Sam in the Wild West. I just laugh at them when they wear vests, cause it's headshots on sight. I don't do beef, I just lay it to rest. I'm so hungry, my voice sound malicious. On my journey, I'm chasing my riches. I got so many reasons that I gotta make it, so I wake up and I go get. I move like I'm the mob in my all black. You ain't down with my squad, you can fall back. If you never seen greatness, then you about to witness, and you gon' know what you should call that. Every song that I've been on is a hit like a ball back. I took some losses, but I got them all back. Been at the bottom and I'm never going back. I'm fully focused and I'm on track. I'm tired of waiting, I'm running out of patience. I'm about to make my move right now. I'm about to make my move right now. I'm tired of waiting, I'm running out of patience. I'm about to make my move right now. I'm about to make my move right now.
How's it, everyone? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna have a quick update on my EG, some good news and some bad news. Before I start with Roberto's KE30 Corolla, just remember to check in next week also on a bagged Hyundai Tucson that we're going to have a video on and a photo shoot. I believe it is the first one in South Africa, in the Western Cape. I'm not sure. I think you said something, there's one in Joburg, I can't remember now, but yeah, it's actually, if you stand by the car, it doesn't look that big anymore. And now on to my car's update. So the heat shield is done, it's been fitted. So part of the reason why I've sent the car to Sean is to, you know, he's a fabricator, so he does custom exhaust manifolds and, you know, all the custom work you can get for fabrication, he usually does. So I sent the car to him this morning. It did the heat shield, as you can see in the clips now following. So we decided to do it like a, you know, spray it like with VHT to give it a bit of a satin black look. I didn't want to go with chrome because it basically gives, or polished up, if I can call it that, it basically gives, it retains heat more. So we opted to spray it black. So the car had a bit of a louder noise than usual at the back that you can hear. It's blowing by the exhaust, and it's because of the scraping on the back of the box. Whenever I go down on a speed bump at the back, the box usually scrapes. The car is not lowered, but the shocks is a bit, you know, it's done. I'm saving up for coilovers. But whenever I have the kids in the back, you know, and we go over speed bump, it usually scrapes the box, and it developed a hole there. But little did I know, I know the box was a bit loose, but I didn't take note of it. And when Sean jacked the car up, he told me, like, listen here, you've got the problem here. The box is rusted on the side, and the one hanger broke off on the box, and that is why the car is so loud. And, you know, the cars I've been picking up has been a bit high on, you know, on the juice. It's using petrol a bit more than it's supposed to. And it's not because of my spirited driving or anything, it's just heavier on petrol than normal. So, rather than welding it up because it's going to break again, it's actually bad rust on there. It's, you can't really see it because if you don't jack the car up to look underneath, it's hidden behind the bumper. So you can't really see that spot that it's rusted. Anyway, so I have to replace that hopefully soon. I'll probably go with another speed box. I'm not sure if I must go with an oval box, if it will change the sound significantly or what. I kind of like the sound the car has now at the moment, so I'll probably go with a speed box again. But yeah, that's enough about that. I'm gonna head over to Roberto's video. I'm just gonna post in some quick runs. The car's pretty powerful. I think he mentioned that it has a best of 13.9 at Killarney. And then you'll see on here there's a bit of other pools at night. catch up on next week's episode, and I'll see you guys again next week. Enjoy the video. Ciao.
Think about a knife slowly cutting your throat.